In English, to make a noun plural, you just add a sh to the end, some of the time. Other times you need to add is or z, or change the vowel, or change to a, or change absolutely nothing at all. Why is this? The normal s suffix comes from Old English as, which comes from Proto-Germanic os, and dates back to Proto-Indo-European s. Is used as a suffix after sibilant sounds, s, z, sh, zh, ch, and j, as in fences and hedges. Why? Well, try pronouncing a sir or a zer after one of those sounds with no vowels in between. Words ending in x end in ices when plural, like vertices or appendices. Because Latin. Words ending in is end in s when made plural, like axes. Because Latin. Some words ending in us end in I when made plural, like fungi. Because Latin. Why does Latin have so many different plural endings? Because in Latin there are three genders and six cases, many of which have different plural endings from each other. Why the plural of child, children? Well, Old English had the plural suffixes n and on. During the Middle English period, people changed some plurals to use the n suffix, such as changing English, angels, to England. The n suffix was also added to some words that were already plural, such as childer, plural of child, becoming children. Why the plural of goose, geese, but the plural of mongoose is mongooses, and the plural of moose is just moose. In Old English, another way that plurals were formed was by changing the vowel sound of the singular. The reason the plural of mongoose isn't mongeese is because it's a loanword from the Marathi mongoose. The reason the plural of moose isn't meese is because it's also a loanword from an Eastern Algonquian language. Why do words that end in fur and thur end in but and thur when made plural, like leaves? In Old and Middle English, ver and th sounds became ver and th sounds when in between vowels. And in Old and Middle English, the plural suffixes as and n started with vowels. Why is the plural of person people? Person comes from the Latin persona, originally meaning character in a play, but then changing to mean an individual human being. People comes from a different Latin word, populum, meaning people more in the sense of population. Why is the plural of sheep still sheep and deer still deer? In Old English, neuter nouns had no plural ending in the nominative and accusative cases.